central nervous system venous angioma. A vascular anomaly characterized by a radial or wedge-shaped arrangement of dilated veins draining into a larger vein in the brain, spinal cord, or the meninges. Veins in a venous angioma are surrounded by normal nervous tissue, unlike a central nervous system cavernous hemangioma that lacks intervening nervous tissue. Drainage of venous angioma is fully integrated with the body's venous system, therefore, in most cases, there is no clinical signs and rare bleeding.